a cup final. We have to defeat Hania, make her see the light, and expose Cap...
Ladies and gentlemen, after some fierce competition in the round so far, we arrive at long last at the final of the Nilutpala Cup. It's time to find out who is the very best beast tamer of all. Hania or the Traveler? If the winner of the final round makes it through the ultimate trial, they will acquire my entire fortune. It will then be their responsibility to continue hosting this tournament into the future and to promote the philosophy of peaceful coexistence throughout all of Teyvat.
Huh. Kautilya isn't here today. Oh, this is our chance. After the final match and the ultimate trial, we'll go tip off Elhingen and confront Kautilya head on! Nico? Layla? You're here!
Much as I expected. The insufferable research maniac has exposed his true colors to our two protagonists. You seem to be edging ever closer to the truth. Holding off on reporting Kautilya to the Academia seems like a sensibly cautious decision at this stage. Who's to say if Kautilya, or indeed anyone else for that matter, is really who they appear to be?
Yeah, we can't afford to let our guards down now. We gotta fight Hania first, the strongest beast tamer out there. And we still have no idea what we're in for with Elhingen's ultimate trial. Oh, how are we gonna get through to Hania, though?
The answer should be quite obvious by now, surely. Take all of our fungi and defeat her fair and square. Force her to let go of her stubborn attitude and listen to the truth.
I believe in you guys. I know you'll be able to get her to come around.
Ah, yeah! Bongo Head, Twirly Whirly, and Pulsara! The tightest power trio in all of Shroomdom! With your powers combined, winning this final will be easier than taking a radish from a hilly churl!
The day has finally arrived, Traveler and Paimon. I warned you not to get emotionally attached to the fungi. You have to treat them as your pawns. But it seems like you haven't changed one bit. In which case, this match will be a short one.
Yeah! When we send Bongo Head and Buddies into action, it's like clockwork, and we ain't about to stop ticking!
Time to show you how a real beast tamer fights. Your feeble strategy will be your undoing. Go, Pyro One! 01. Why did you hold back?
Don't blame Pyro 1, Henia. And don't force yourself to do something you don't want to. You started having second thoughts when Pyro 1 got injured during the semifinals, didn't you? You never met a well-matched opponent until you fought Miko and now us, had you? So you never had to put Pyro 1 or any of your other fungi in danger before. When you saw one of your fungi get injured for the first time, you realized you felt compassion for it.
Compassion? You really think I feel anything for these fungi?
Hania, you grew up listening to terrible tales about the horrors of fungi. Paimon completely understands how they made you feel. But that doesn't mean that you should just treat a buddy who stands by you here as your arch enemy. You won't be able to lie to yourself forever. We fight off fierce fungi all the time, and we always used to think of them as monsters, too. The whole reason we entered this tournament is because we didn't want fungi causing any trouble. But after meeting Bongohead, we realized that if you just give them some time and treat them well, the gentler fungi will get to know you and treat you like their friends. At the very least, treat fungi like they're on your side, not as your pawns, and certainly not as your enemies. Please, learn to trust Pyro 1 and your other fungi friends.
Enough! Don't patronize me. In case you've forgotten, this match isn't over yet. Show them what you're truly made of. Failed. Just before the most important step of all, I failed. You two, you were the only ones who could stop me. But how, when your mindset is so childish?
Hania, as we agreed, you have to hear us out now that we've won. But let's put that aside for now. Can we bring Pyro 1 along for the ultimate trial?
Pyro 1? You want to take it with you?
Yep. We want to pass the ultimate trial with everyone's fungi side by side. Bongohead, Twirly Whirly, Blitzara, and Pyro 1. We looked through your notebook that day after we spoke to you, and it cleared up a lot of things. You're right to be concerned about the dangers of fungi, up to a point. Wisdom orbs come with health risks to some people. This tournament shouldn't have been promoted so widely, and there are limits to how closely fungi and humans can coexist in general. However, by making constant improvements to the Wisdom Orb and using it for friendly communication with the fungi, we can figure out which are the nice ones and gradually learn more about them.
Fine, if that's what you want. I lost, so I don't get to call the shots. And I guess Pyro 1 would rather be with someone who actually cares about it.
Cheer up, Hania. I'm sure you mean a lot to Pyro 1. We have more important stuff we gotta tell you after the ultimate trial. That's right! You'll see things differently after you know the story. Paimon just knows it.
I just had to say, what a magnificent duel. A battle between competing philosophies, as well as a showdown between two top beast tamers.
Alhengen? What are you doing in the arena?
Why, I'm here to witness the final duel, and the winner's spectacular performance in the ultimate trial. How could I possibly miss such a milestone moment in this tournament's history? Come now, Traveler, Paimon, it's time to prove yourselves. I have no doubt that you'll play a significant role in bringing this tournament to a whole new level.
Deal with them. Get yourself to safety. Wait a second. Where is the exit?
The Traveler is correct. Nothing gets past you, does it? In which case, I presume you planned for this eventuality, no?
Wait, this is all wrong. Isn't this the ultimate trial? Kaltulia is supposed to be the villain. He was just using this tournament for his own agenda, and he tricked you into sponsoring him.
Not far off. You're right about Kautilia's motivations. This started when he discovered a promising use for a forgotten technology. So I bought his loyalty and organized this tournament to expand the reach of his technology. Though I must say, I never expected a prize catch like yourself to take the bait so eagerly.
Being fooled by Kautilia. It was you using him! This whole time, you were just another lousy Fatili! Oh, now Paimon's mad! So much for warning you about Kautilia! Fungus, get him!
Oh, look at you! I've got chills down my spine. But I'm afraid that's not happening.
Twirly Whirly!
Kautilia added a handy little back door in the wisdom orbs. As soon as I send the command, all fungi under their control report to me instead.
So, this whole tournament, it was just an elaborate ploy to get other people to capture fungi for you, and now you're gonna make them all into your evil minions!
Very impressive. You hit all the key notes there. I hold the tournament a few times. Build up an army of fungi living amongst the people. And then I can create all kinds of damage. You have to understand, this is a huge opportunity for me. My accomplishments will eclipse those of my other comrades. And then, my dear Master Dottore, who left because of you, will finally realize that I can still be worth something to him. But now, I think I might go one step further. Getting rid of you would be doing a major service for all the Fatui, from the foot soldiers to the harbingers. This could be a career-making moment for me. I'll finally earn Master Dottore's respect. I'll just say it was a tragic accident. You placed too much trust in the fungi, tried to push past the limits, and ended up causing the whole arena to collapse, with you still inside. Once this domain's sealed off, no one will ever find you. I'll have Kautilia assume all liability and criminal charges, then inform the Academia. After that, I'll invest even more into this tournament, in the name of honoring your memory. I'll promote it harder. The competitions will be bigger and more frequent.
You selfish double-crossing monster! How could you? Paimon's heard just about enough from you, mister! You'll never get away with this! But what are we gonna do? You don't have any weapons on you, and our shroom buddies won't respond to us anymore!
Take your time. Pit fungi against fungi and warriors against warriors. I want the Traveler to see her buddy being destroyed. Then, once her faith is utterly shattered, put her out of her misery. Quickly and painlessly. I accept that our actions thus far have not been beyond reproach. But at least we can give the Traveler the ceremonious final farewell that they deserve. This isn't right. I've activated the backdoor command 3 times now on the floating hydro fungus. Why is it still obeying the Traveler? Is Cartilia's device malfunctioning?
Oh dear, the poor thing still hasn't realized. The technology in the Wisdom Orb does make fungi more obedient to their beast tamers, but all it does to achieve this is suppress some of their basic instincts, allowing them to communicate with their owner as effectively as any other animal. The trust that these 4 fungi place in their beast tamers, and the bond they now share, have grown stronger than the Wisdom Orb.
Yai, Miko! You broke the domain sealing spell?
Please! You thought your crude replicas could keep me out? You appear to have woefully underestimated who you're dealing with. Not to mention that shoddily designed backdoor command. Did you honestly believe that no one would notice the litany of vulnerabilities in your grand plan?
Curses!
Miko, Leela, and Hania too!
Oh, Hingen, so this was all your doing! Whatever threat the fungi might pose, your nefarious ambitions are the true menace here!
Come on, Miss Yai. Let's go help them!
Easy now, Leela. All that's left for us to do now is to watch and wait. The bond of companionship is not something so easily severed by the designs or devices of humans. Blitzara, you haven't completed your mission yet. You're not thinking of giving up now, are you?
Huh? Look! Blitzara's back to normal!
Is this the moment Miss Yai said we were waiting for?
Twirly Whirly, I believe in you! Take this crook down. The backdoor command is wearing off! They're all returning to normal!
Still doubting what your heart tells you, Hania? You're afraid. Afraid to accept that the fungus you treated as a pawn now trusts you completely. Because then you'll be forced to face your true feelings, which you have been trying so desperately to escape from. But don't keep your fungus waiting much longer. Look, now that it's no longer under the Wisdom Orb's control, it's waiting for your orders.
Pyro One, are you really waiting for me? I'm sorry. I've been so harsh on you, but you still trust me. Go. Do what you have to do.
Well, one way or another, it looks like all the fungi have returned to their senses! Great! Shame on you, Elhingen! You're about to pay for what you've done!
Hold the line! And keep your heads! They're just a handful of fungi! We still have the upper hand!
You'll get frostbite!
Fire bust!
eaten by a few measly fungi? This is absurd.
Miko, why didn't you stab him?
Oh, I'm just a tourist. As far as I'm aware, I don't have the authority to detain anybody within Sumeru's borders. Is that not the case for you too? Still, you needn't worry. He won't escape. You'll see once you get back to the tournament arena.
Ah, cryptic. Well, no time to figure that one out. On with the chase!
By order of the General Mahamatra, we're here to arrest Elhingen for grave crimes and Kautilya for academic misconduct. The General Mahamatra has been watching Kautilya closely for some time. He's busy dealing with other affairs today, so he couldn't find the time to apprehend the offenders himself. Thankfully, with all the evidence you gathered, we were able to swiftly bring this case to a conclusion. The General Mahamatra wrote a letter for the two of you. Please, take a look.
Keeping an eye on this competition, too! He and his people must have been secretly investigating at the same time we were! Lucky we had some backup!
Alright, we'll take the suspects away now. The area will be unattended while we're gone, but with you here, I can put my mind at ease.
You might think this is over. But mark my words, you haven't seen the last of me. Oh, Master Dottore!
Oh, quit while you're behind, loser! Have fun in prison, you Fatui lowlife!
Wait, Sino mentioned that he used our evidence, so is that where Miko was going after the last 16? To hand it in and make a report?
Oh, please, spare me that look. I didn't sign up for any of this. I'm supposed to be having a nice vacation, but all sorts of vexing issues keep managing to find their way to me. After the round of 16, I simply took a walk around Sumeru City with my editors. I did have a very brief conversation with the General Mahamatra, but only because he happened to be passing by at the time. The evidence you gathered was the key to solving this case.
The more you try playing it down, the more confusing it all sounds.
Anyway, now that the organizer and the sponsor have both been arrested, what should we do about the fungi in this tournament?
The rules still stand. These little ones won the tournament and passed the ultimate trial, which means they'll be taking Elhingen and Cautilia's place. From now on, everything about this tournament will be up to these two to decide. And after all the experience they've gained, I'm sure they are more than up to the task.
Lady Kitsune told me everything. The fungi that attacked my ancestors were out of control because they'd gone berserk. Everything I thought I knew about the fungi was based on a misunderstanding. I took it all much too far.
Huh? We didn't get to say anything!
If by that you mean, thank you, Miko, then...
You don't have to say anymore. I was too close-minded. I know that now. I kept telling myself the same things, lying to myself until I became numb. But now I've seen the truth with my own eyes. Even without the wisdom orb, Pyro One willingly followed my instruction. It trusted me all along. I hold my hands up. I was wrong. You're well within your rights to criticize me, and I accept whatever punishment you deem appropriate.
Punishment? What do you take us for? Sure, you said some pretty scary things, and you were way too strict with Pyro One, but clearly you've already learned your lesson. Wait. Actually, having said that, Paimon has an idea! Alright, Paimon's got it! Let's go tell everyone else what we came up with! Paimon's first time speaking to so many people from a stage like this. Paimon's getting butterflies. Paimon and the Traveler are super happy that we were lucky enough to win this tournament and even expose a criminal conspiracy while we were at it. The responsibility for continuing to hold this tournament in the future now lies in our hands. Now, they may have thrown the organizer and the sponsor in jail, but you can all breathe a huge sigh because the prizes are still being issued as promised!
Yes! That's what I'm talking about! Woo-woo!
That's a good call.
However, unfortunately, the Wisdom Orbs currently have a harmful effect on their surrounding environment, so they pose a risk to people's health. This means that we won't be able to keep our fungi friends around for the long term. So, for the sake of everyone's well-being, over the coming days, we recommend that everyone entrust their fungi into the care of the best darn beast tamer in town, Hania! But you won't be away from them for too long. While Hania takes care of your fungi, we'll be talking to the Academia with the goal of trying to resolve the current issues with the Wisdom Orb as soon as possible. And of course, this tournament was so much fun. It'd be a real shame if it was a one-off affair. I'm unsure you've got a big appetite for more fungi fun and games! So once the technical issues are all sorted out, and we're all reunited with our fungi friends, let's battle it out all over again!
Oh, so that's my punishment.
Think of it more as a reward for being the runner-up.
Don't think of it that way, Miss Hania. Spending time with shroom buddies is actually really fun. Right, Twirly Whirly? I'm gonna miss you, Twirly Whirly. Take good care of my best shroom buddy. Oh.
Traveler, Paimon, Layla, and Lady Kitsune. What can I say? You're a fascinating bunch.
Come on, Hania! We announced the official decision with everyone watching. You better look alive!
Yeah, don't worry. I get it. As a beast tamer, I accept your proposal. I will do my utmost to care for these fungi and treat them like the treasured companions that they are to their masters.
Now those sound like the words of an awesome person called Hania that Paimon wants to be friends with. Just wish he'd shown us this Hania sooner. Anyway, let's spend some final quality time with our shroom buddies. Then we'll all meet up in Port Ormos.
I've been waiting for you for ages.
Hey!
I never would have thought that happy little girl would grow up to become so formidable.
It's okay. I can hear.
Seems I am pretty capable.
Hey!
To the host's credit, this event is well organized. I'll take note of that. But the sponsor's source of funds still needs looking into.
I gotta make my fungi move faster. So fast that my opponent won't have time to react.
This job is unbelievably cushy, especially on this salary. I'm lucky I ended up with a boss like El Hingan.
How can I incorporate this experience into my novel so that Miss Yai is satisfied? Oh, these fungi are really quite adorable. It's so easy to fall into their trap.
If you're not sure what to do next, how about I take you on a walk?
What they say is true. You have to see the world for yourself to appreciate how beautiful it is.
Thank you.
Let's move before the trail goes cold.
Definitely. With Twirly really helping me carry my luggage, we could go camping really far away, and I got to see the stars from a different perspective. I even managed to make some progress with my paper. Although, I've tried making almost everything on my food list now. Every time I used flour or something, it got in the air and gave me a coughing fit. But after all that, I still haven't figured out what Twirly Whirly likes. It would be great if the improved wisdom orb allowed us to communicate directly with the fungi. I should mention that in my letter and get someone to ask a senior Immortus scholar.
Hyman's never seen you in such good spirits, Layla. You spoke a lot more than usual just now, and you're still full of life. You really go the extra mile for your shroom buddies.
I think I might have overexerted myself, though. I'm flagging hard. Let's go see Miss Yai before I crash.
Oh, you're earlier than I expected.
Miko, you're not leaving, are you? It feels like you never got to properly enjoy your vacation here.
Oh, my needs for amusement have been more than met. Thanks to your help, our little inspiration hunt went perfectly. Not only did we gain invaluable experience in the tournament, we also had all the excitement of exposing a criminal conspiracy. Yes, I think I might ask Soka to ditch her original characters and just make you the protagonists in her next novel.
True. It all makes sense now. You dropped so many hints, but it went over Paimon's head at the time. Why didn't you expose Ohingan right away, though? Why wait for things to escalate like they did?
Going for the big reveal right at the beginning would have been an anticlimax of the most literal kind. I wanted to see how you'd react in a situation like this, and you did not disappoint. I thought that the story between you and the fungi would follow a master-servant paradigm, but you offered something even better. Companionship. based on mutual understanding. From a certain point of view, it seems fitting that Elhingen, the one person who could barely keep the word master from his lips, met his downfall at your hand. Of course, considering what he's capable of, I'm sure he'll have his ways of continuing to put up a fight.
Paimon's getting confused again. In the future, we should take notes when Miko's talking and carefully look over them later.
That's enough chatting for now. I'll leave Blitzara in your hands. Remember to take good care of it. I hope you really give this a good shot, you and Hania. The future of this highly entertaining tournament depends on the decisions you make from now on. I'm excited to see what you've got in store for us.
Right on time. I've collected all the other contestants' wisdom orbs and found a suitable place for our fungi friends to live. I'll make absolutely sure the surrounding environment is not affected. Say hello to everyone, Kindlejoy. That's Pyrole One's new name. When I saw how well-behaved it was when we first met, a sense of joy welled up inside me. If I just let go of my preconceived notions about fungi and allowed myself to truly feel that moment, maybe I could have felt like that all this time.
I'm so glad Hania has finally worked things out.
Yeah! Even though Paimon has gotten used to the name Pyro One at this point, the new name holds so much more significance!
I will commit to giving these gentle creatures the highest standard of care I can provide. Please, rest assured that your fungi friends will be safe with me.
I guess it's time for us to say goodbye. Go on, Twirly Whirly. Be a good fungus now, and do everything that Hania says.
But Zara, Miko will be back to visit when the next Beast Tamers tournament comes around. High five, Bongo Head! It was really fun having you around. Paimon hopes that you have a good time at Hania's, and is really looking forward to seeing you again next time.
I hope that the day when humans and fungi can live in harmony will come quickly. I believe in you all. You'll make it happen. I look forward to the good news.
dues.
Discombobulating.
And crown.